Listen, I ain't leaving here till you tell me where Victor is. So come on, bub, for old time's sake, huh?
Did you just call me Blob?
No, but...
Told you not to mention his weight. Why'd you call him Blob?
I didn't call him Blob. I said Bub.
God damn it. Hey, Logan. I got an idea.
This is your idea of an idea?
I'm trying to help you out, Logan. Dukes don't like you that much, and you know it.
Their feelings mutual.
Well, use them gloves, man. Dance with them a little bit. Allow them to let his anger out on you. Figure if you do that, they'll probably tell you everything you want to know.
Come on, man. Look at him. Big old ass coming out the front of his shirt. Jesus, he's got a corn, for Christ's sake. Is there even a stretcher big enough to take this guy out of here?
It ain't him I'm worried about getting out of here on a stretcher.
I mean, you're an asshole.
Come on, Logan.
Whoop his ass.
You want it?
Dance with him, Fred.
You want to dance, Logan? Oh, that feels good. Hey, guess what?
So you gonna talk now? You got it right where you want it.
Whose side are you on anyway?
Come on! Come on now, left chop!